football season is here. Woo-hoo. I am like completely excited because as of last year, college football is just amazing. Like, I am such a big fan now. With everything, there can only be one winner. And I'm sorry, Sooner fans, it's not you. Yeah, that's right. There's somebody much bigger, brighter, and it's gonna kick all of your butts. I can't even talk today. Kick all of your butts. And yes, it does start with an O, but it's not the Sooners. We were awesome last year, and I just think we're gonna be awesome this year with an amazing coach like Gundy. Nothing's gonna fail. I am so excited for football season. Tell me in your comments who you're rooting for. College football wise, I know nothing about the NFL. And I was talking to a friend the other day, and I'm like, you know what? I really need to come up with some NFL team since I like college football. I'm sure if I gave NFL a try, I possibly would like it. So again, comment below on who I should root for this year for NFL.
Too green, too white, too green. Little haters, big dreams. I don't care what you think about me. Two-faced, old friends. Told me the end was near. Forget them. See, a lot of things changed since then. Don't they know that I came from Nebraska? Am I gonna quit? Nice you to ask, but mama told me go and chase what you asked her. I'm on track, so I'm gonna rap faster.
Is it a countdown for football season? It's also a countdown for the concert I've been telling you about. Karmin, I am so excited, and I'm in the middle of trying to win a meet and greet with her, and I am super excited because I think she is truly amazing, and if you can tell, I tried to do her little bang thing, but I don't know, I'm just so excited, and so I guess this video is kind of like my countdown video of the things I'm really excited for. And it's definitely, it's probably Karmin, my trip, and then football. Because not only, I think it's like 8 days to college football. Well, Oklahoma State plays in 8 days. I don't know how everybody else is doing. And then it's 6 days until my trip and 5 days to a Karmin concert. So right now I have like three major things I'm counting down for, and I'm super excited and I'm so impatient. It's not funny. I'm probably the most impatient person in the entire world right now. And I know this video is kind of like all over the place. It's not really planned out so much. But, I mean, this is my spontaneous side, so people are just going to have to get over it. I have nothing really planned out to say. I am kind of enjoying these little bangs going on here. It kind of reminds me of, like, you know, the 20s and the 40s when the women, like, when they would, like, roll up this side. I should test that out. I'm probably not gonna wear these bangs other than just for this video for Karmin, but I don't know. They're kind of growing on me. What do you guys think about the bangs? I'm gonna end this now because I'm getting really sleepy and I'm getting to a point where I wanna post this video so bad and I think I'm rushing it in. It's probably gonna turn out really, really bad, but oh well. At least I haven't posted in a couple days, so Yeah.